It's really a great pleasure for me and my team to host this 10th edition of the advanced course on diagnostics.
So just to tell you, the diagnostic is absolutely crucial.
We created the ACDX course because when I was at WHO, we found that critical decisions about diagnostics for the programs were made without much evidence. There was not a lot of knowledge upon which they make those decisions. And we felt that it was time for us to have a course where we could bring policymakers together to inform them about how to make those policy decisions, which affects the programs.
Here you have all the stakeholders, so as I said, the industries, the Ministry of Health of developing countries, some biologists, and it's a very wide variety of different people, and this is why it makes it so unique and so rich in the discussions.
This is really the concrete example of a long-term partnership we can have with organizations like the Fondation Mérieux, the Institut Pasteur International Network, the London School of Tropical Hygiene and Medicine, and many more partners that are gathered here and have been around for several years.
The advanced course of diagnostic is very unique for three reasons because there is convergence, meaning that different disciplines, it's a few places where you can find innovators, developers, implementers, regulatories, and social aspects being taken care under the same roof. And that the second reason about low and middle income country, which is a focus. And third reason, it's a lot about networking.
It brings global leaders, laboratory experts, manufacturers together to discuss the issues that are very critical in terms of access to quality diagnostics and innovation that we need to be aware of that will help us to respond to some of the pressing challenges in many different parts of the continent.
The advanced course in diagnostics is totally unique. This is a really fascinating group of people.
The faculty have been superb as well, very knowledgeable in their fields, and again, from a broad range of backgrounds. So it's been a great educational experience.
It's also in a beautiful place. Les Poncières is always a place where I think people can get together with good ideas and to think about the important problems in diagnostics and how to move them together so that they can have important impact on policy and practice in the countries where it may matter the most.
And as I said, because of technological innovation, because of the commitment to SDGs, that interaction became very important so that we hear the voice of communities, we hear what has to happen on the ground in order for people to be diagnosed better, to use diagnostics for surveillance, and for very important global security questions such as epidemic preparedness and antimicrobial resistance.